So we're gonna get right into the game. So I'm gonna be playing Skylanders Part 2, and this is Part 2. And as you see, there's the chef map instead of the Crown Frost, I think it's called. I accidentally lost it, so sorry about that. So I have to, what is this? I have to press Y. Where's Y? That's B. Okay, there we go. Yes, I destroyed them. Another present. Gotta swipe again. There we go. Archer hat. That's actually pretty cool. But no, not now. What is this? Okay. We go back. Wait, what? Okay, this guy's weird. The treasure chest! I missed it the lock. I got the lock, guys! Oh, yes. Getting gems everywhere. I got 153 gems now. Okay, now! Let's attack this. Super move! And that didn't even do enough. Let's do it again. Super move! Okay, there we go. And it's this guy again. How did he get way over here now? Mm-hmm. Wait. Who's Wiggleworth? Who in the world is Wiggleworth? I mean, Wiggleworth. Who's he? That's weird. Is that Boris Blister Bottom?
Boris Blister Bottom.
It's Boris Blister. That's Boris Blister Bottom, guys. Ow. Come on. Aim. Yo! Did you see that, guys? There was like multiple at the end. What is this? What is this? I had to spin the vortex! It's going faster, guys! I did it! Yay! He's right there, guys! The camera fell. Sorry about that. Yeah. Okay. Villain interactions. Here are a few things you can do. Poke him. Tap him on the touch screen. Tickle him. Pet him on the back and pat him back and forth. Make him spin. Swipe. Make some wind blow in the microphone. When you're done, tap the done button. Okay. Let's interact with him, why don't we? So this is Boris Blister Bottom. Oh, I'm petting him! And then I can poke him. Make him spin. Swipe. And then I can even speak in the microphone, which I can't do right now. Wait, let me try. See that? There's the mic right there. I'll blow into that. Yeah, I can't do it. There we go. get the microphone, the camera back in sync. And okay, I'm gonna press the burn button. Wait, I accidentally poked him.
Oh no! Here come more zombies. Try summoning your new ally. They may be helpful in combat.
Okay. Wait, summoning a villain. Tap the screen below or swipe up on the touch screen to unleash the power of your newfound friend. Please use them wisely. I accidentally said please, sorry about that. Use them wisely. He will need some time to rest between each attack. Okay, so let's try that. Okay, let's... Oh, wait, what? There's a button up here. Hey. Cool.
Come with me upstairs. It'll be quieter there.
Okay. Okay, I'll put the camera. Oh, and there's Boar's blister bomb resting. Oh my goodness, I thought I was gonna fall off the edge, but I think I've quit. Wait, is there any more interesting stuff? Like, is there any treasure chest hidden? Ow. No, but let me just this up. Remember those multiple things? Where was that? Oh my goodness, it's right there! What if I do it like this? It's the same! Okay, now let's go. Treasures collecting, experience earned. Level up! That's for Gus though. Damage boost. Save your reward level challenge. Complete time challenge. Yes! Yeah! I got 2 stars! I'm gonna press A. Then now what's gonna happen? What's happening? When a Skylander is almost defeated, the health meter will flash red. Find food to help your Skylander recover or tap the touch screen to switch to another Skylander. Oh. Whoa. I am out of this. Wait. Yes. We finished it. Guys. We did it. We finished the level. Oh, yeah, boy. We did it. Yoo-hoo. And this seems like a good place to stop. So like and subscribe. And bye.